All right, let's see if we can solve this problem. We're looking for a for clique. Now, for clique is going to have the property that each of the nodes is connected to each of the other nodes. So the out degree, or the degree of a node, has to be at least 3. So that actually means we can eliminate some of these edges from the graph, so the nodes from this graph. 2 can't be part of our for clique because 2 only has a degree of 2. So let's get rid of that guy. All right, we can, by the same argument, we can get rid of 6 because it only has a degree of 2. All right, now everybody that's left has degree at least 3. Let's take a look at node 4. So node 4 has the property that it has exactly an out degree of 3. So if 4 is part of the clique, then its neighbors have to be the rest of the clique, 1, 3, and 8. But you notice that 1 and 8 are not connected to each other. So 4 can't be part of a 4 clique. All right, and now that we've taken those edges away, we can see 8 has now a degree of 2, so 8 can't be part of the 4 clique. So the only possibility left is that these 4 nodes make up a 4 clique, and that would mean 1 needs to be connected to 3, 5, and 7, 3 needs to be connected to 5 and 7, and 5 needs to be connected to 7, which it is. So if we add up these node numbers together, 7 plus 3 plus 5 plus 1 is 16.